This is Dr. Cody, Associate Professor and Chair of Biology at University of Dallas. I looked over the data, and it looks like there's going to be a zombie outbreak at the university.
See what I'm doing? I'm wiping the seat after I miss.
Dude, it makes sense that you're wiping because I never miss. You're the only one who always pees on the seat.
Why is it always me? You're always mean to me. Always accusing me like it's my fault. Like I always do that.
Night, I can't fall asleep because you're always farting, and it wakes me up, and it's not fair. Yeah.
In the case of one-year-old Ami, Prince,
I need your help.
No, I think you talk like a civilized human, like a civilized man. No, you don't want my brains! I'm a business major!
But what if I told you I could lead you to the juiciest, most liberally educated brains in the Irving area?
You see, the other night I was on 3rd floor Granite doing some of my business homework, and I got to this one problem that I just couldn't figure out. So when some of my fellow students walked by, I thought I'd ask them for some help. But guess what? Instead of helping, they just pointed and laughed at me, and they said vile, vile things. Like you're such a stupid business major, and your father probably never loved you. And sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me, so I wasn't affected much by what they said. But from that day on, I swore revenge on all non-business majors, and you zombies will help me do it. You'll infect all of them.
And then, when they're stumbling around half alive, we'll see who the stupid one really is. Econ majors, English majors, bio majors,
philosophy majors.
So, who's hungry?
Kill them. Kill them all.
Shut up, idiot.
What, you thought we were friends? You thought I'd be friends with a zombie? You're nothing. You're an undead, stupid freak. Do you know how many internship hours I have? You'll never be anything more than a stupid, undead freak.
Dude, it's fine. Don't listen to him. He doesn't know what he's saying.
Didn't you hear what he said? We're nothing but stupid zombie freaks, and that's all we're gonna be.
Hey.
When God sings with his creation, will we too not be a part of the choir?
Dude, you know what? You're actually right.
Whoa! Whoa.
Wait, was that another power outage? You know what kind of power never goes out?
What?
The power of friendship.
Look all around, and I'll